to a very mysterious case, the Youth Camp 22. I was called to investigate the case of a missing cow named Bessie.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, sharks and dogs, plates and planets, we now present to you Bessie the Cow. Bessie the Cow. Bess, is there a problem?
What am I? Bessie's gone again. Oh, this is bad. Coffee.
Here's some coffee, sir. It's from Ruby's Refreshments.
That's amazing. You get a raise, did you get a raise? We need an investigator.
Yes, I'll get one of these.
I began my investigation by calling in some of the best cow experts. I started with Cud in the North. I have many questions for
her. Pour it all on.
What was she drinking the last time she was sick?
Well, actually, I'm a milk specialist. I specialize in milk. And cows drink water, like me, because I'm lactose intolerant.
Okay. And what was the condition of her tank?
It was fairly decent.
Thank you. Then I call the grass.
Time I saw her, she was eating the high grass, not like the short ones down here.
Mr. Psychologist.
Oh, there you are. How may you help me, sir?
You may help me by determining her state of mind.
Well, plainly stated, I don't know. Well, she's not here.
I know.
My professional opinion, you should find
what I called you for help. So, I've made all of you food. And I. There he is.
I'm a butcher. I'm looking for a cow named Bessie because I'm hungry.
Well, you should be
good. Goats are healthy.
Yeah
goats
are
healthy.
Okay, I'll go look for a goat.
So, I consulted the world's best cow experts, and I know where she is. She is at the